But you know, you have to. My wife says when you wake up in the morning, you need to put your antennas up. You know, like this. And she says, because we need as Catholics to pray to God and say we want to evangelize. Mm. Please bring into my life every day at least three people that I can talk to. Mm. And I don't know who they're going to be or how it's going to start. But give me the wisdom to notice and to start the conversation. So my wife at the grocery store, lady came out with her bags of groceries, an older lady. My wife said, oh, ma'am, hold on. I'll get the door for you. The old lady says, well, thank you very much. I appreciate that. My wife says, oh, you're welcome. We're Catholics and we just love helping people.
That's great. I love it.
No, I mean, she didn't join the Catholic Church the next day, but we had an opportunity to break this wall of silence that our secular, atheistic, Black Lives Matter culture puts around us that says, shut up.
Right.
You Catholics, keep your faith in your head, keep it in your church and in your house, but don't you dare bring it out into the world, to work, into politics. You just shut up.
Yeah.
And I say, you shut up. Mm-hmm. Our country was based on Christian principles. We were founded as a moral country. George Washington and the founders said, the government we've given to you requires a religious people. Yes. Without a religious people, this democratic republic cannot work. I'm the kind that I think we should go out and tell people about Jesus Christ and do it every way we can, whether it's wearing a cross like to get conversation started or whatever. But if you have, I tell people at conferences, get up in the morning. If your life is dull and you think Catholicism is boring, get up in the morning and say, Lord, bring three people to me to talk to today. And then go out and look for them. And you will be amazed how exciting your life can become. Because you say, maybe it's that one. What can I do? What should I say? Even if it's just God bless you to the guy who bags your groceries. God bless you. Or Merry Christmas. Because I'll say to you, Happy Holidays. I'll say, no, ma'am. It's Merry Christmas. It's about Christ. And they'll say, thank you so much. We were told to say Happy Holidays, but Merry Christmas to you too. Now that's evangelism. And it's also saying, I can talk about Jesus in the culture, and don't you dare tell me I can't. So this is, we have to go out with our antennas up looking, because a lady did this. She said, Steve, after you said that, I prayed for three people a day. And for the last month, I have never had more fun being a Catholic and living my life now, because every day, God has brought three people, and I'm always looking for them, and I can't wait. And she said, it's been made my life so exciting.
How cool.